Okay, so this has to be the last episode. But I don't know. The map is, like, really, really small. So I don't know if there's going to be more to it or not. If that's all there is, then... Yeah.
Jensen. Jensen, can you read me?
Barely. I've reached Panchaya, Pritchard. Any word from Sarah for the UN delegates?
Nothing. The installation went into lockdown shortly after Darrow gave his speech. I can't tell if anyone's even alive. And the signal's still broadcasting.
Meaning no one's safe till I get in there and shut it down.
You'll have to disengage the lockdown first. Look for a master control panel at the top of the tower.
Okay, it's probably bigger than 1,000 feet. Nope, I'm nervous. Okay, it's still small. Hear weird voices. Don't I have, I don't. Must kind of bother. I imagine there's a vent here. There is no vent here. Never mind. Wait, that's not even a switch. Wow, they screwed me over here. Is unnecessary. Why is this map so big? I'm so small though. I'm actually kind of nervous about that. That's really big. Is there like a tunnel that I could go to? They're not shown. It's dead end. Logical path is to go inside there. Oh wait, it won't let me go there. What am I supposed to do though? I doubt I go there. The only path I know is that little electrical wire, but I don't have the upgrade. Okay, so I guess I have to... I know there's guides, and like, you can like, throw boxes. Hope for the best. No way. This is how you do it? Well, I didn't want that to... Nope, there's something here. Alright. I'm trying that again, of course. Is there anything else? What's that? What's that? Is that? Did it try to steal it? Holy shit, this is... Alright, so I got scooted over here. There's nothing I can do. It's all noise. Idiot. There you go. By there. Save. Damn it, this is not. Yay, got it. This better be correct. Trigger happy there. Oh, okay. It says, well, that's actually nasty. What? These freaks are everywhere. Okay. Probably another gun, huh? I'm actually scared. Why is it that? The ambient noise is really scary. Is that? Nope. I didn't get anything. Guess. It's freaking out. This is just the entrance to the front. This is actually really... just seems really fishy. What's it not? Seriously. Alright, so we got some doors here. There's a bank there. It's freaking me out, honestly. What does this go to? It's just a door. We sold a game where the soldiers are like just on a fixed path. They sound like the Reapers. Should I be exploring? Alright, I guess I'll say it. Okay. There's some guy under here. It's Emily.
Access granted.
Thanks, B. That's off already. Okay.
Enter combat.
Okay, I have no idea, but I guess that sounds good. That's a friend. I get up there somehow. I have a path. Where's the path? Don't know if this is for. Thank you, traveler. I don't know, maybe they're gonna ambush me. I have no idea. It does seem very fishy.
Pritchard, Panchea's broadcast center is at the base of a station near the bottom of the ocean. Is that right?
But the lockdown caused all the blast doors to seal. You won't be able to go down until you override them manually.
From up in the tower. I got it.
Looks like I'm close to it. Oh yeah. No, this is not even close to it. This is some weird shit. Is that Tori? Dang. It's a good thing I turned it off. Okay, so this is it. These bodies are not even designed to move. Whoa.
I don't think you want to do that, Mr. Jensen. Disengage lockdown, and whatever demons this station contains are likely to come crashing out on us.
Afraid to die, Darrow? Or just unwilling to face what you've done?
Oh, I know what I've done. Believe me. I take no pleasure in it.
And yet you still did it.
I did what had to be done. 20 years ago, I gave the world augmentation technology. I thought I was giving it a bright future, but instead I gave it the means to destroy itself. No law, no UN regulation was going to fix that.
People are dying out there. Hundreds of thousands of people driven to the brink of insanity because of you.
I had to convince the world. Before today, people believed we should steal fire from the gods and redesign human nature. But human nature is the only thing we have that gives us a moral compass. And the social skills we need to live in peace. Destroy it, and you destroy our very species.
Don't paint yourself a savior in this. What you're doing is insane.
Is it? When this is done, the Illuminati won't be able to control men and women like you as they had planned, from the inside out. No one will be able to use the technology I invented to make others into beings they desire. Something we both know has happened already.
You think you're Frankenstein, killing his own monster?
Actually, Mr. Jensen, I prefer to think of myself as Daedalus, watching helplessly as his child crashes into the sea.
I'm ending this now.
You can't. The signal is being generated from the broadcast center at the base of this facility. Panchea's security system has been programmed to protect it, and will kill you before you even get close.
You designed that system, Darrow. You can tell me how to shut it down.
But I won't. You think what I'm doing is extreme. You simply don't understand. For humanity to survive beyond this century, it must abandon ill-conceived notions about transcendence. And embrace change. But for that to happen, the hard lesson must be learned. Blood must be shed.
I don't know.
My God, Darrow. Please, think of the individuals you're hurting. Innocent women and children, some of whom had no choice when they got augmented. Every second that signal continues to broadcast, more of them will die. Help me stop this. Please.
You think to sway me by forcing me to consider the individuals? I created something magnificent and watched it turn to ashes. And the lesson I learned from my suffering is exactly the lesson that's in play here. Think about it. You were an officer of the peace once. You know that force as a means of persuasion can be highly effective when the need is there.
Persuasion levels are all the way down.
The need we are facing is extreme. You yourself experienced it. In Detroit. In Hengsha. My methods may be harsh, but trust me, they are the only way to save mankind.
Triple H?
Maybe you're right. Maybe you're wrong. None of it matters, because this is what will happen now. After today, whatever you say will be dismissed as the ravings of a mass murderer. You were one of the greatest minds of our time, and tomorrow you'll be nothing but a killer.
I have shown the world the worst of itself, Mr. Jensen. As long as people understand that, what they say of me doesn't matter. Quite frankly, I don't even know why I'm listening to you.
Wow.
There's nothing you can say I haven't said to myself at one point or another. The difference, Mr. Jensen, is that I know people like you need this wake-up call. You will never freely give up your augments. Your desire for their power blinds you to the danger you put humanity in.
So fucked up. It's true.
You know, I've always wondered about that leg brace of yours. Why the father of augmentation doesn't have the most basic of implants. Doesn't make much sense, really. Unless he's one of the few people genetically incompatible with this technology. Gotta love the irony in that. It's the kind of irony that can tear you up inside, bit by bit, every day, until you find yourself despising what you're not.
Jensen, you're so mean.
How dare you? You think I've done all this because a fluke of nature robbed me of my chance to become a part of it? I tried everything, damn you. Everything I could think of to change. None of it worked. None of it!
So you had to fix it, didn't you? Take back control, make it like it never was.
Yes! Yes, that's exactly what I... What have I done?
Give me the codes, Darrow. Help me stop this.
You'll still be in danger. Panchaea's security system, much of it is self-determining and lethal. But if you succeed, if these codes help you turn off the system and reach the broadcast center,
see if they're on the floor.
Tell the world exactly why I did it. Explain to them about the Illuminati, the biochip. Panchaea. Help them understand that the technology I created will not be a future any one of us desires.
Okay, I somehow talked them out of it, even though persuasion level is really, really low. Is this really the map though? It's so small.
The codes should help you shut down the high.
I didn't look at the codes. Oh, the shit.
Run Project Panchaea's security system.
I don't think there's a shitload of people here, but there's not.
There is no room for this technology in the world.
Is there any loot? Guess not. Alright, I'm gonna find that little...
Richard, the lockdown's disengaged. I'm heading back to the hangar to see if those blast doors are open. Have you been able to raise anyone?
I'm picking up several glimmers, but there's too much interference. I think you're on your own, Jensen.
Careful, there, Francis. You almost sound like you regret that.
Holy shit, look at the radar. What the hell? Did I kill you? Alright, hopefully my turret will kill them all. Cause that's what I did. And this is the wrong... Dang it. There's a lot of people on my radar. I don't think they're enemies though. They're just people who are crazy. From the bioship. Where the hell did I go? Are they just normal people? Or are they gonna attack me?
Just leave me alone! Alone, all of you!
Ah, where's the suit? Alright.
Out of my head!
No, no, there's no one here. It's all in your head.
Get away! Oh, Rhea! No, 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 no.
Holy shit.
You! Don't be disciplined! Come on!
both of us!
Just let me fit.
I wonder if I get points for killing them if I did. Alright, so they are hostile. I was hoping that it will shoot them. The stuff I hacked into. Second, right? Yay! That's pretty cool. Alright, how do you get over, where does he be? Thank you, that was actually cool. Very creepy. Is that there?
There's nowhere you can go.
I didn't go over on the roof, right? This is actually the opposite. Bruh, this is so stupid. I went up there, right? Somehow, so I was kinda like wondering how to get back there. Oh, there it is. What the hell? I didn't want to do that. Laser. Die already. Stay still, please.
Just let me finish. Just let me finish. I got a job to do. Oh, I got a job. I can't control them anymore. Run, run.
All right, so don't worry about them. It's really annoying. Thank you. feels weird, though. They actually have money on them? Okay. Alright, I'm actually curious where this goes. Sorry. Alright, it's going anywhere. Alright, thank you, robot. You cleared the space for me. It's so slow. What's that? Shit, there's another area. So I'm not even close to being finished. Count up on Man's Misery. That's a lot.
It's in my head! I know it is!
For anything good here. Where is that proxy store? So I guess that's not a myth. It's reality. What's the camera's though? Okay, here it is now. Maybe it's how he's like really hitting. Okay, so this is kind of obvious actually. Something about shit.
You seem relatively normal, Nishvar.
All things considered, yeah. You okay?
Thankfully, I was able to barricade myself in here when things got out of control.
No. The rest of the station is still under siege.
Yes, of course.
Okay, cool. Do I really think I don't, but never know. Never know.
I feel
so that's that. Alright, so now I'm just gonna cruise. Set really.
This is William Taggart. If anyone out there is listening, I'm begging you, help. We've barricaded ourselves inside the core server room. Many of us are wounded. Please save us. Please save us.
This is really weird. I guess I was Taggart. Alright, so many people there. Wait, how'd I get there? Reached a broadcast. Where's Taggart though? I gotta find him then. Is there another way? This is the only way. Damn it.
stop the noise. I can't stand the noise.
Don't hurt me.
They see me?
I have no choice.
No, you won't get, me.
That should make me mad there. I don't want to waste it.
We can't control them anymore. Run, run. There's nowhere you can go.
No,
you won't hang me. I don't want to have to do this.
Damn it. Tiger. Does the cameras actually matter? I feel like they won't. So weird. That's really fucked up. Okay. Okay, that must be Taggart. Video really long, so I don't know what to do about it. From that tag, it was not on the radar. There's nothing else really hidden here. Oh, hey! What's up, Tiger? Is this right? Must be it.
Mr. Jensen, please. Please put the weapon away. You won't need it.
Let's see soundbite when I talk to him at the meeting. Oh fuck. Wrong button. Well, that's embarrassing. Oh, whatever. Civilian. Sorry about that.
How ironic that you should be the one to save us from the monsters out there.
Monsters, Taggart? You mean people. Augmented people who've lost all control, lost their reason.
Isn't that supposed to be my line? Unfortunately, it seems your esteemed Mr. Darrow decided to appropriate my point and turn it back on me. In madness and in blood. He has betrayed us all.
So you finally admit it. You are part of this, after all. You have been all along.
It would be pointless to deny anything now, but despite what you think of us, we never wanted augmentations outlawed. All we've ever sought is regulation, rules governing how the technology is developed, and laws that ensure it's used for the good of society.
You've raised society above humanity. So who gets to make those rules?
Men with wisdom, strength, and tenacity to know what's right. Proven leaders who distinguish themselves, like you, Mr. Jensen. You've certainly earned the right to be one of us. All you have to do is take it.
I'm not looking for glory, Taggart.
Just remember that without control, there's no room for freedom, only anarchy. You were a policeman once. You know the importance of order.
I know there's a difference between order and slavery.
The biochip wasn't supposed to force people to do anything. It merely limited power so that people couldn't go on killing sprees like the ones taking place right now.
Amazing how well that worked out.
Say what you will, but I know that some part of you agrees with me. Absolute freedom is no different than absolute chaos. Society needs boundaries if it has any hope of surviving. And you, Mr. Jensen, can be the one to give us that hope. Shut down Darrow's signal. Then help me get a message out saying that an accident at VersaLife contaminated the world's neuropazine supply.
VersaLife? And what if I decided to blame the Illuminati?
The Illuminati is just a name to get rich financiers to invest more money. Besides, do you really think the world will believe in some 18th century conspiracy theory? Do this for us, and you'll ensure a future for mankind, all of mankind, augmented or otherwise. The future Hugh Darrow offers doesn't allow for both.
Let me think about it. All of this is as much your...
Perhaps. But all we sought was a safety valve, Mr.
Your doomsday scenario doesn't impress.
Do you think humanity will simply...
And convenient.
Not directly.
Reimagine.
At least somewhat.
I wasn't paying attention. What's the mission here? How did you not die? Who's this?
How did you manage to avoid being affected by the signal?
Alright, I'm gonna shut it down, I guess. Okay, so where I'm going. This is people really annoying. Like they somehow they're able to see me still, okay. Alright, so one garage over there.
Get over here. Come again.
Hey! Hello! Is anyone there?
Shit. here. This other way. Okay, we're in the right path.
Help us!
We can't control them anymore! Run! Run!
Oh, where are they at? Why can't they show them the radar? Okay. I don't know where they are, but... let's double check. I just don't like all these people. This is really annoying. Sorry, David. I'll look forward now. I'm getting a little sad though, because I know it's ending. I saved all those energy bars, so I kind of have like...
I don't wanna...
Alright, I'm so sorry. For innocent people. I'm very curious what's in there, though.
Access granted.
there. There's one person there. But I killed everybody else already. That kind of sucks. Oh, that kind of sucks. Would have loved to kill everybody. Alright, whatever. So annoying, all these damn people. I don't know where David is. Whoa. Okay. Okay, I guess I'm gonna stop it here. Point of no return. Let me actually try and find David. Let me try to find David. Okay, could this be it? No, this sounded crazy. What is this supposed to be? I'm a little freaked out. Cause they're just charging at you, right? I don't know. This is... I'm just trying to look for David. Oh my god! Found it. Sup, guys? Sup, David?
Oh, thank god you came. I've got wounded here. We'll have to move them first.
We can't move anyone yet. Not until I get to the base of the station and shut down Darrow's broadcast.
What? Why?
The chaos you experienced here? It's everywhere. The Illuminati created a biochip that stops people from using enhanced abilities, and Darrow turned it into a kill switch.
Oh my god, you... We gotta fix this, Adam. If people realize what's happened, if they believe augmentation technology created this chaos, they'll ban human enhancement research forever.
And that would be a bad thing.
Yes, it would! Don't you see what's at stake here? Ever since man first crawled out of that ocean, we've been striving to be more than we are. Augmentation technology is just the latest, greatest step on a very long road. But we've barely scratched the surface of its potential. We can't let fear stop us from continuing.
That's your belief, Seraph. Not everyone shares it.
But you do, Adam. I know it. And if we work together, we can really make a difference. We can improve the lives of everyone, but only if we fix this.
Go on.
We'd have to get a message out. After you shut down Hugh's signal, tell the world, tell them the Humanity Front did this, that their doctors created a virus that only affects augmented people.
You mean lie?
It'll give us time, son. Time to figure out how to destroy the Illuminati's biochips and move on.
And what about the people who've been hurt by this? Don't they deserve the truth?
Adam, if we want the freedom to become more than we are, we can't be blinded by a misguided morality. Some people will be left behind. It's reality. It's evolution, son.
Right. Evolution based on my DNA.
Please, son. You have to stay with me on this.
I'll think about it.
Okay. What's the correct answer? I don't know.
Do I know you? You're Sarah's boy, aren't you?
You've got no remorse about using me at all, do you?
I never used...
You experimented... You just had to...
Adam.
Who said I would deny it? You...
I'm giving it to you now, Adam.
Don't group me with...
I believe that, son.
Okay. We're editing it, though. Okay. So I can do something weird with this. Laser gun again, I wish I had it.
It's okay. Stay away.
Oh god.
Oh,
that was too close.
Not friendly. Alright, I guess that's it. I am gonna walk back, but I'll probably just edit it out. Very last floor, dang. And walk back safely. It's a person on my radar. No idea where it is. Alright, that's it. I think I'm done. I just gotta go off street. I'm working on my weapons though. So I have 10 typing, I don't know if it's gonna work. You know, I spent like so many hours in this game. Playing it twice. One on easy and one on regular. Just explore. Oh, well done. Alright. I won't save the game because I don't know what's going to be happening next.